She keeps declining my lives. I think it's awkward between us.
It's a good chipping.
Huh?
Yes! Thank you so much.
MVP Melly.
MVP. Yes! Hazerlin, Jenna, Juice, Melissa, Parrish, Laura. Nothing. Thank you all so much, team. Oh, guys. Okay, who next, team? Who you want to listen messenger?
Come on, give me somebody not somebody that's gonna affect our
okay,
or make it weird. Shreds.
Shreds.
No.
Shreds or trading?
Did Natalie just battle? Natalie? It's not up to me. It's not up to me.
Trey. Okay, Trey.
Trey?
Sure.
Okay.
You got Trey right now, and you need to say, Trey, what's up? What's up, my bro? What's up, bro? What's up, sexy bro? One second, I think about this. What do you need to say? Okay, I know. What's up, Trey? I know you don't have girlfriend. I don't have it too. You know, I feel bad. I want to have more practice with collaboration.
Yes.
And I need to try a new position. Like, I want to try scissors, 69, and I never try doggy style. I think you can give me best partner. You're my best partner for this one. Let's do try it together. I know you innocent too. And let's go finish this one. Finish it innocent.
But if you're down, just let me know.
Just hitting you up because I know you're single and I'm single. And, you know, I've just been curious lately and I've been wanting to try new things. And I was wondering if you'd be down to, you know, try like scissoring with me. I've never done doggy or missionary or rewriting my face. I think you'd be the perfect person to do it with. And just curious at this point, and I know if I was gonna do it with anybody, it would be you. I hope this doesn't make things awkward, but if you're down, just let me know.
That's fuck no.
You understand?
Hold on. Do you guys want to play again? Y'all want to play again?
Sure.
Guys, you want to play again? Let me know. But come on, y'all. We gotta make it interesting, y'all. Come on.
It's It's very interesting.
I've lost three times already. I need everybody.
Four, it's lucky number for you.
Four is lucky number. It's crazy. What y'all want to do?
You know why Pedro declined me every time right now?
Taps, Ziggy, play. Y'all, tap some roses, man. Ziggy, play. Fuck.
Oh my god.
No, I play. Have you battled Claps?
Claps? No, I don't know.
Oh, I did it with him today.
Who is it, Claps?
He's I think he's on the rankings right now. He might be like top. He might be podium. Well, you're not at US, but
I can see.
He's number two right now on podium.
Oh, really?
He's number two, but I did it with him, so I beat him, and I made him text this other creator, this girl that I think he likes.
Is it play in the game?
Is he play right now?
Is this play?
Oh yeah, he plays Fortnite. And he's number fucking two.
Number two playing Fortnite? What?
Nah, he didn't do that all day. He beat Ali today, bro, out of three.
No way.
I swear to God.
And he playing Fortnite all time?
No, he wasn't playing the whole time. No, he's actually battles, boy.
I think he played Fortnite the whole time and he took...
No, not the whole time. He battles. But he's fucking grown right now. You need to battle him.
Sure.
He's a young kid. He's pretty crazy, but he's got a squad. Shannon with the gold star. Come on, messenger game. Ziggy, turn up too.
Speed challenge, everybody. Alisa Groka, same. Okay, team, I think it's last game of the night. One money gun, everybody. Cody, thank you so much. Parrish! Да, блядь, они уже все здесь, эти подожди. 32nd double! No, Karen. English class today after 30 minutes. We can speak, I don't know, we see it right now. 20 second double, use the double messenger game! Laura! Sabon! Des! Use the double, snipe! Wow! Alisa, Eminem Monster.
Включи Eminem, Rihanna, песня The Monster. Внимание, это не для детских ушей.
Блядь, не могу залезть так просто сегодня. Ай, блядь,
Ziggy, pause.
Alisa Groka is three.
Y'all, somebody snipe this, y'all. Alisa, somebody snipe this. Somebody. Alisa. Somebody snipe this, please.
Somebody snipe us. We can't lose four games. Somebody snipe us.
Guys, we need to drop. We have 1:30 left. We need to drop against Leo. Come on, we gotta win.
We're win. I want to scissor.
Brokestry.
Alisa.
I don't want to scissor nobody. I just want to win, y'all. I don't want to scissor.
I want to try doggy style. I want to do scissor with Trey.
Somebody. No, I don't. I don't want to do nothing with nobody, bro. Guys, I don't want to do shit with nobody. Come on. 114. I don't want to do nothing with nobody.
Nobody.
Dude, Leo, you're ruining all my relationships with the people I have on TikTok.
Yeah. I have friend Anto. He in Spanish and everybody unfollow him after messenger game.
You're lying.
No, it's true. He never like it battle with me if everybody unfollow him.
I know Anto.
Yeah. More people unfollow him. Dawson, Ali, everybody unfollow him after messenger game. Bro, I followed you. No problem. It's more important. Parrish! Thank you so much.
That's horrible. Just you follow me is the most important?
Yes. My
follow. That's it?
Sure.
Fuck, dude.
10 seconds.
Somebody.
10 seconds. Bring me snipe team.
Somebody snipe. I will go crazy if we snipe. Nothing. Not even a rose.
No rose. Death. Stubborn. Perish, Laura, Andrew, Mary. We got this. You know, Fifi?
Yeah.
Perfect.
Fifi?
Fifi? Sure.
Fifi? Fuck, dude. Hold up. We're coming on.
I know Fifi have a doggy.
Huh? Wait, what?
Fifi have a doggy. And to
she has a, you mean she has a, wait, like a pet dog?
Yeah, Arnie. And 2 days ago, Arnie have birthday. I need to say, Fifi, what's up? A long time can tell you about this, but I have one fetish. I really like it. Smell as doggy, like open up, then do it smells for doggy. And I see your picture 2 days ago with birthday Arnie, and I see I want to do this one with your doggy. If it's not a problem for you, tell me time and place, and I come to and it smells as Arnie.
The dog's name is Arnie?
Arnie, yeah.
Where's Phoebe? Hey, Phoebe. I know this is random, but, and it might be kind of a weird question, but I saw recently that you have a pet dog, Arnie, and he's, you know, he's really cute and stuff. And I just so happen to have a fetish for pets, specifically dogs. And, you know, your dog kind of fits my criteria of the dogs I'm into. And I specifically like to, you know, lift their tails up and smell their butts. I know it's kind of weird, but you know, I'll even drop a couple lions for you if that's fine. I will, you know, just give me your address and stuff, or I'll fly to you if that's cool. Just keep it between us. Let me know ASAP. I appreciate it.
Wow. Good. Good job. You're a good sport, bro. Exactly. You did really nice.
That's, well, me and Fifi not going live anymore. That's a wrap with Fifi.
Bro, if you don't need to go in live, I ready for battle with you every time.
I can't beat you though, Leo.
You understand, no. Petro right now.
Is Petro the same way he can't beat you?
Sure.
Dude, dickhead, bro. I'm out of here, Leo.
Okay, bro. Thanks.
See you tomorrow. All right, bro.
Alisa, grow Christine. Alisa, grow Christine. Drink it up. Good sport. Mm-mm. I get ready to give you a lion. If Prince call you and say, I want to smell juicy your doggy, and he give you lion, what you tell him? Try battle pattern? I don't hear, see him. Oh, no, no, see? But he busy. Say Petro Battles. Wow, what is it? Team, say Pedro Battle with me 1-1. Алиса, включи Eminem Monster.
Включай Eminem, Риана, песня The Monster. Осторожно, детям лучше этого не слышать.
Where are you at, Petro? They're yelling, who is it?
Ignore again. Why he ignore? Сколько лет живешь за границей? Посмотри, за какую границу вы имеете в виду. Why did he ignore my people? I so angry about this.
He's playing the game. Somebody's playing the game.
No,
it's just a good one.
Yelling
it, are they
playing
the game?
I
don't want to.
Dang it, y'all.
MVP pressure.
Team, how? Москве живу. How's this one of songs? I'm on a monster. Бля, другая.
Trust J, warm love.
Angry about Petro, why he ignore my people? My people come to her chat? How is this song before? I listened to it before. Oh no, I'm a monster. I still feel. My OCD's talking me in the head, keep knocking. Nobody's home, I'm sleepwalking. I'm just laying with the toys in my head. Don't shoot the messenger, I'm just friends with the Алиса,
рука 3. To say bad Leo, you think I'm supposed to trust you? This is a setup. So anybody comes over from Leo's side and says, Petro, you should battle Leo. I know the names in my team. And when it's a random name saying, you should battle Leo.
come on, man. I wasn't born last night. It's a setup. So.
What?
Come on, man. I'm from the hood. It's a setup. It's a setup. Right backseat. It's a setup. So I see random names that I don't normally see in my comments.
Random names?
You should battle Leo. I never seen your name in my life. So that means that you're part of Leo's team. It's a setup. You think I'm stupid?
Yeah, you're stupid.
Yeah, right? I should just be stupid as shit and just walk right into an ass whooping. That's crazy. Come on, Chelsea. I'm not stupid.
No, you're so stupid.
Come on. Fuck you mean! We have been fucking mean because of that. The audacity. I'm one of Leo's
no.
Mods. Yeah. You're the one who told me to battle Leo. The math ain't mathing. I know Leo's at the moment. So when I see names over here that I don't recognize, oh, you should battle Leo. That's crazy. That's crazy.